Eustachio brought this cocoon in a few days ago, thinking that it was a cicada cocoon, and put it in a bucket with some netting over top of it, putting it in a side room, saying, oh, we'll hear it when it hatches. And Benjamin lifted it up today and found this beautiful moth had hatched from our cocoon. So we'll have to look it up in the field guide to see what type of moth it actually is. Do you want to lift up the netting to get a better shot of it? Or? That is pretty. Very nice.
Yeah, I see one side.